Okay, so here we have guitar in the style of the Eagles, and what I'd like to explain is the fingerings for the chords. If you work on the fingerings and each chord separately from the progression, you should have no problem playing this.